cutaneous rice plum. Okay, you can see over there we have display. Okay, this is cutaneous rice plum. Correct? Correct? Correct. Okay, how to pronounce?
Mochiko.
Okay. Next one. Brown sugar or gula melaka. Okay. This is how it looks. Correct? Yes. Good. Okay. Coconut. Okay, yeah. Okay. Right? Coconut soup. Very nice name. Okay. Salt. Shio. Better remember, later I ask who can answer, get this. One or not? Okay, yeah. So remember. Is that? Don't know. Never mind. We have it over there. Okay? Later you can go and see all that. Pandan essence. Okay.
Sorry, we need to use it, so can you pass it back?
All right, just now where we stop.
Okay, keep on mixing. Expect four. You will get this. Okay, you mix. Flour becomes something like this. Okay? Can you see how the flour looks like? See? Okay, want to touch?
Okay, anyone touch. Want to feel?
You take a little bit and pass it up.
Pass around.
Like a shape. Never played before. Never mind. Then we skip it. Okay, step 6. Add color. Okay? Okay. We have so many colors here. What color you want? Blue. We have green. Purple. Pink. Pink. Do you know pink? Hello Kitty. Ah, pink.
Hello Kitty.
And yellow. Okay. What color do you want?
So who want to choose the color? Anyone want to choose the color?
Yeah.
Okay. How about you? What color you like?
Purple.
Purple. Okay. So we choose purple. Concentrated coloring, one drop. One drop.
Okay. take a ball like that. Okay, roll. Roll. Okay, press. When you press, it looks like this. Can you see? Got hole there. Okay. Now, after you do that, step number 8. Okay. You know just now brown sugar? You take that. Put in. Okay. Okay, now you close.
Cover up.
Okay, make a ball. Step number 9. Boil water. Okay? Water, boil. So, here. You see? Okay. We make few more balls. Anyone want to help? Come help make balls? No wash hand. No problem. Come. Who want to be helper? Anyone? Who can help? Free chocolate. Who? Come. It's okay. Come.
Yes.
Where? Come.
If you want, you can go and wash your hands and come back.
Okay, come.
Okay, come.
1 to 10, then come back.
Okay. Ready? Assistant.
Alright,
so
I'll
give you one
more. Come.
You press.
Come.
Okay. Dry.
Want to wash hand or want to use that? Wash or use this? Wash, use this. Okay, come. Okay, go.
No. Oh, you want to wash your hand?
Okay.
Then you come back. Okay.
Thank you. Let's do the next
one. Come on, for the next one. All right, thank you.
It's a bit dry.
Yeah, I think we have to mix it with the bit of the maybe we'll be mixing up with another one. So,
because of the water, so it has that shiny kind of texture.
Because of the type of the flour that we are using. It's a volcanic rice flour. You are Utah student or you're from Utah?
Yeah,
Utah. So I'm pretty sure you know what is pulut, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I was saying pulut pulut before.
Pulut, the rice, sticky rice.
Lomai,
yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
That's the flour.
Oh, okay.
Yes. So when you mix it with water, it will get tiny. Okay, who wants to come and see? Come. Come and see. The ball's floating. Come. Let's see. Don't worry. Hot water won't hurt. Come. Okay, come and see, come. Yeah, come. See,
Mr. Okay.
Nice color. Your friend. Okay. Go, we take it out.
Stirring now. Stir.
some hot water, 3/4 cup. I don't have 3/4 cup today, so 1/2 cup and 1/4 cup. Stirring it with a spoon. Now she's going to use her hands soon. Okay, now what she's doing is a process called kneading. Playing with your fingers. You need strong fingers to do this. Sometimes women in the households will do that. As you watch TV, you can actually do. Can get it ready. Yes, shouldn't be sticky. Make sure that it doesn't stick to your hands or fingers or even on the surface area of the pot. This is a rolling pin. Okay, it's a bit sticky, she says, so I'm going to add, you can adjust. Yeah, sometimes, so just add it a little bit more. Okay, so that doesn't stick. Okay, does it stick now? No? Okay, it's fine. So what she's doing is getting a dough ready. A ball, you call it a dough. She's got the dough now. She's going to break it into, divide it into portions, smaller balls. Okay? Like that. So each portion will become one chapati. Stop that. Alright. Now we can't continue with this because we must leave it to rest for at least 1/2 hour. Then it is better. Okay, so we put this aside, but we don't have time to wait 1/2 hour. Alright, so we have this ready already. We are going to roll this up now into chapatis. Get ready, I'll be calling one or two of you to try to see how the Vasi chef does. Yeah. You could sprinkle some flour on the surface of the pot. So that it doesn't stick. Okay, flatten it a little bit using your finger and thumbs. Okay, now use the rolling pin and roll it up. A neat round shape is good. If you're not very good, what happens is you get the map of Australia, map of Africa. If it is Japan, it will be a long piece. We should heat up the pan now, frying pan. Moderate fire, please. Thank you.
When do you guys eat breakfast? I think Mama eat for breakfast. All day lah.
Justin, you want?
Spicy. Just go in and queue.
Spicy, not spicy, not spicy.
Spicy, oh.
Try it out.
Only one, only one. Very, very, very.
Zenzen.
Fish? Oh, bang. What? Mommy.